Samsung Galaxy A51 comes with 6.5-inch Super AMOLED display with 19.5:9 aspect ratio and Full HD Plus resolution with in-display fingerprint sensor. There will be also face unlock sensor. Samsung Galaxy A51 comes with 6GB or 8GB of RAM. This phone has 64GB or 128GB of internal storage. That can be expandable 256GB. This phone have 10 nanometer Exynos 9611 SoC processor and Mali G72 MP3 GPU. Samsung Galaxy A51 have 32 megapixel phone shooter for selfie camera and 48 megapixel primary sensor plus 12 megapixel wide angle camera plus 12 megapixel telephoto 2x optical zoom plus 5 megapixel depth sensor quad back camera on the rear with flashlight. Samsung Galaxy A51 runs on Android 10.0 operating system with must be update and powered by 4500 MHz non-removable 25 watt fast charging battery capacity. Samsung Galaxy A51 have dual SIM except the nano SIM and 3.5mm headphone jack with active noise cancellation dedicated mic and include Wi-Fi, GPS, NFC, USB Type-C, 4G and 5G connectivity option and include pin, pattern, face unlock and fingerprint sensor in display. Samsung Galaxy A51 expected price 22,000 rupee and $300. This smartphone will be launched first quarter in 2020. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you have any question, please text the comment below.
The all of information collect from Google or kind of website. I am not 100% sure for this concept. Please don't bother. If you like this video, please don't forget to subscribe. Stay with us.